did I learn. In 12 years of high school, in countless classes of exacting examinations, extraditing my exit, what did I learn? I learned my ABCs, and God forbid I get anything but an A. I learned to bubble in letters, and God help me, the answer is B. I learned to count, I learned to add, but don't you see? All this information may improve me, but it's convoluting me. Countless curiosities clipped and wonders wavered through standardization and organization. A cookie-cutter campaign clipping children, carelessly caging core characteristics, what did I learn? That in learning terminal velocity, my self-esteem has hit the 9.8 mark in its decline. That in finding the X value, I've lost Y, and that's fine. That in MLA, one cannot reference an I without a C unless it's an I that cannot see. That in endless lessons on Shakespeare and his plays, I truly know and ponder to be or not to be. My academics are rising and my brain is maturing, but simply high school diploma does a future not make surely. I learned it the hard way. I learned it by banging my head into invisible social barriers that seem to surround students, slowly impeding on my boundaries. Why do they do this? In exporting knowledge, they pollute with stress, worksheet after worksheet, and yet still they press, oppress, to impress their boss with test scores, to give the illusion that we succeed. I plead, don't do this to us. You should know better than me. You see, you need to educate me and show me what I've learned. Because 12 years of schooling cause a lifetime of problems. Depression is rising and bodies have fallen. Lives have been erased the more that we write while we're left without rights. To be a student is a pitiful profession. Constant work followed by depression of wisdom and knowledge straight from the books. Society stealing its glancing looks of looking to prey on our high school diplomas, putting us all in this mindless coma of what am I doing, of what can I earn, of why am I here, of what did I learn. Of all the time that I spent in school, what can I do? What are the rules? But now I know no equation can find the why I'm in fractions. Distractions from eventual actions I must take in order to succeed, or take the risk to bleed.